Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4 with your truly Lord Sindri the Mad. Now, last time we walked into this little place and I want to see if this means I can... No, I still haven't discovered the place, so it's... That really was the most useless wasted survival guide out there, because I'm quite sure I already had the marker. I guess it could have helped those who did not go to Concord and really did want to know where the place was. But okay. I don't actually want to sneak up on that thing. Hello? So hey, how are you doing, eh? Good, I hope. Whom am I kidding? I just killed the thing. There's no way it's doing good now. There seems to be some sort of a little house-like thing here. May or may not be worth checking out. These muskets aren't as potent as I initially expected. Who did you find? Dead raider. Mind you, the mongrel might come back, so... Keep an eye out. I tell the dogmeat as I myself turn my back on that prior enemy encounter. This looks like there's a lake there, which I'm gonna ignore. But honestly, it seems more like a pond of some sort. Yeah. It's cool. We detected. But the house cat and the trader. We will walk up to the trader and oh.
Who's there?
No. No, Connor. I will ignore you. We have no business. Fucking Connors. I'm in no state to take them on. They are pretty good.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Alright, I'll take a look.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
And namely, I kinda want to sell some buttercup mines. And maybe more of cocktails. And maybe a gas mask. And a bowler hat. And a drifter outfit. And a formal hat. And a tuxedo. And these new world jumpsuits. And... what else can we sell? Drugs. You like drugs, right? Everyone loves drugs. Take more drugs. You can't afford this many drugs. So I'm not selling you this many drugs. Because you're poor. You're a poor bastard and it's, you'll have none of that. No, but you can have a Nuka-Cola. It's cool. Yeah. Thanks for all the cash. Did you actually have anything of interest for me? Or... No, not at the moment. Thanks. Anyway. This is your home, eh? Full of cat paintings and... You know, this is what I want my place to be like. Like, when we get around to... You're a crazy cat man! Pardon, crazy cat gentleman. There we go, that's a lot more polite. Dog meat, no barking at the kitties. They are cute. I don't need you biting it. Barking at them. Leave the kitties alone. These are cool, man. They're cool. Some cool cats, you know? Just in the greatest cabin. Alrighty then. Once again, I was detected. Probably not by the turrets and the machine guns in that case. Oh, for fuck's sake, the gunners have a really strong presence around here, I see. Not a huge fan of them. At all. The first character I played was the only one who had actually had any interaction with them. And the first time was just them immediately killing her. No questions asked. The fuck are you doing up that tree? You don't need to bugs up any trees. Luckily, these are just hatchlings. So they're cool, man. Not sure what I'm taking all the loot for, but you know, it's. I guess that will do as well. Ah. Where did that bug corpse fall? I guess it made a little way down because of the small angle there. A rat roach! Also known as a meal. Okay, there's some sort of a factory here. And I'm not entirely certain I want to visit that factory. Ah. I want to cross the road here, to be honest. Because there's a whole lot of shit here in this territory that I kind of want to avoid. Well, I know that there is the place I want to call home, right here. Somewhere. Like a little alley. And it'll do. So, we'll move on that way first. Because currently we are a homeless wanderer. So I don't want to go getting in too much trouble because I have nowhere to go to patch up my wounds should things go astray. You know? Ah, right then. Of course, I have not taken that road either. I have no idea what lies in these areas. It looks like it's not downtown either, so it's like... might be a nice calm area. Maybe not. It's more likely to be just more trouble than I'm willing to put up with. Alright, so what's this place? Don't tell me. Yeah, it's Grey Garden. Alright, I'm not turning on the radio. I have none of that. It'll get me in trouble. Mostly just like an annoying message about copyright. Like, it's just not nice to look at. Like, everything else is just being there. Without that symbol. Being all Creative Commons reuse allowed and stuff. But not this.
Busted.
Alright, let's check out the basement.
Lock's really strong.
We can't check out the basement because I haven't leveled up to level 7 yet. At least I think that's the level I needed. Yeah, level 7. Huh, sorry, I was getting a little bit... very, very silent there. Hopefully I can avoid that fate in the future for now. Like, yeah, that's not really beneficial to anyone. Alright, let's head on towards Grey Garden proper. and take on the little trading opportunity there and see what you can see. You could also harvest all of these things here. It'd probably be a non-issue. I'm searching for a brown.
Bring me some mute fruits for seeding, and they'll be capped for your pocket. Off you go then.
Never mind. I'm looking for Mr. Green. There we go.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal.
Very well, let's make a deal.
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
You sound like a game show host.
You
yes.
Sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize he's won?
What did I mean exactly?
What did I win exactly?
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
Well?
Supervisor Green.
It's a brand new car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, you can also take your winnings in the form of a cash prize! How does 100 caps sound?
I've got an idea. Let's make a deal.
I've got an idea. Let's make a deal.
Oh, I'm sorry, but you've pushed your luck just a bit too far. I'm afraid 100 caps is all I can offer. Here you go!
Aww.
Well, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks for playing!
Alright, give me more money now.
Supervisor Green.
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
Your eyes are really creepy, but sure.
Sure.
Thank you for the money. So all I did get from him was 200 caps. I can't use this yet, because I haven't done their mission and I don't intend to do it just now. I thought I saw a cooking station. I must have misread the situation. Alright, cool. If that's the case, that's the case. Alright. But there's the water treatment facility they want me to clean out. Wait, no, there's the water treatment facility they want me to clean out. That's like full of super mutants, so I'd rather not. Open up them all! Open them all up!
Nuclear protection on a budget.
Looks like one of them actually made their way in before they died. Okay, come on. Let's see how it goes. No! God damn it. It'll never work. Give it another try. Yeah, it's just that edge is too far away, man. Stop glitching there. Wave your hand, wave your hand, wave your hand. Okay, I'm gonna shoot your hand. Nothing happens. Never mind. There we go. That's how things go in this game. They just go weird. Alright. We're not gonna steal the bus. Because it's not gonna get us anywhere. As sad as that is. Like, the only vehicle you can actually get around in this game with is probably a vertibird. And even then you can only be a passenger. A passenger! Can't even drive shotgun. Only minigun. That's just, you know, that's not right. It's a shotgun or a bus, you know? Yeah. There's no corpses here. That's strange. Every time I've been here, there have been corpses. So yeah, I'm kind of weirded out. Whoop-de-doo! Interesting. I just experienced the Green crashing somewhere down this road. You probably saw exactly how far I got before that, so, you know. Yeah, I was looking that way, thinking about how I have no intention of going there. But we did not hear gunfire then, so things may have loaded a little farther this time. Well, boo, guys. As I said, I have no intention of joining the Brotherhood with this character. None. How far until we are... Ah, yes. The Gorikt Bridge is straight up ahead. We might make it to where I intend to have my homestead soon. We are not going in this fraternal boss, there's super mutants, and I have no intention of fighting them because I don't have the ammo for it. To be fair. Also, that building appears to be rotating. I am not entirely sure what's going on with this game right now. But there we go, now it's loading up some things. Alright then, this is impressive. Oh, wait, whoop. No, I don't want to go underground. I don't want to go legit underground, like... I didn't went in that direction, but I had no intention of staying there. Indeed. Okay, that building seems to be intact again, so there's that. Alright, that was a strange experience that I hope do not experience again. Ah. What was it? What was in the box? And that's a good question. I didn't actually see what's in the box. Alright, that's cool. At first I thought it was a spoon stuck to the box itself, but that was actually the part of the box itself, so... That was not the case. About this place... What the hell? This game is really bugging out on me right now. Can't get big weapons up, I can, well, pull out weapons and end up with really weird shit. Alright, there's a power armor raider there, so I guess we are not going on the ship yet. Because I honestly don't think I brought enough anything for that to work. So we'll do this the old classic way, which is slowly.
Now it's on.
Of course, I think dog meat went in guns blazing. Well, teeth gnashing or claws brazen.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Either way, he must have missed the memo about stealthing past the place. Oh, he looks good. Glitchy, but good. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I have to go all the way back there, don't I? Dog meat? But there you go, now you're animated again. Now there's an attack dog. Which may or may not mean that there will be an attack as well. No, we don't need the attention of all of them. I'm just casually strolling here and loot the corpse of your friend.
Oh man, come back! I was having fun!
Yeah, but I wasn't. Go away.
sign of him now.
Good. Because they didn't intend to leave signs of me. Other than those two corpses, but even those were not on purpose. My focus was intended to be used down this path. So I will very much not care if they're unhappy. They put some effort there. Oh, no, don't move your head like that. Get back in my vision. Or I can use the door. Come and face me! Or you can hide behind the wall. Whatever floats your boat. Okay, that was wasteful. Well, that's gonna be decoration for our home. Oh, so that's why they didn't. Okay.
Got it.
Oh, hi.
Me. Yeah. Just had to play hero, huh?
I did. Don't look out! Okay, I'm gonna level up. And I am going to do what was it? Do I want better criticals? I think I wanted better criticals. Oh wait, no I didn't. Oh, there's still a survivor. Miss, I will have to pardon myself, but I need to actually use a steam pack. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a home! Now, there's not a lot we're gonna do here this time. I think they're really just gonna grab everything for now. All they had, it's mine now. Of course, I'll sort through it once I'm at the workbench, so... Right, your stuff as well. There's a mattress here for me to sleep on. There's some chems for me to get high on. There's a weapons craft bench. It'll be a while before I can add additional craft benches to my little settlement here. But make no mistake, I intend to do so. Eventually. But that's... I'll need to level up quite a few times before I can do that. I intend to lose these particular buildings from here. As I also intend to use... Well, I leave this door locked, so this will not be an issue. But I will, like, completely block off the other entrance and only be able to travel here via the use of things. Is this an upgrade? I think this is an upgrade. Let's take a look. Yeah, it's an upgrade. Cool. Grab that as well for now. So yeah, this is gonna be our new home. Wait, come on. Wah! I'm really not good at basketball. Wait. I did not intend to pick it up just now. Okay, let's try it again. Yeah! I got it. Those guts it. There's nothing there. There's a stool here. Which I'm not gonna keep either. It's... It's a really nice little spot, really. Like, I just intend to put the concrete wall here and call it a day. Honestly, if I went around and started destroying shit here, I could show you exactly what I mean, because currently I don't think I have the concrete. But I can easily get it, because look here, this is concrete. And now, I could already do more concrete. So this is how I intend to solve this. Like, just take this. Right, now shift doesn't allow you to sprint in this. Then I just, you know, just place it right here. And record the day. That's it. There's no way anyone's gonna attack me from that side now. And I can... Oh no, I'll tear this down. I'll tear this down. I'll tear this down as well. I'll store the door. But I'll tear this down. I will keep the card tower, but it's not gonna do anything. Might as well place it here like this. It's still behind the concrete wall, so you know, it's not an issue. The rest of the thing, I'll keep for now. Like, maybe lose some tires in this barrel. You know. I'd also appreciate this shortcut. Thank you. And, you know. Yeah. Just a little bit of tidying up. Nothing major. So you have some concrete again, but not enough to actually make an impact on anything. So we'll just leave it here for now. Like, this is home. Needs a bit of tidying up, I know. It's a really nasty place right now. What do you mean I can't? Okay, fine. We'll chunk that as well. I was thinking of putting it here, like the same one, but apparently if I want it, I need to make one myself. The other hand, does this fit? Nope. This certainly doesn't. But this does, but that's really tiny. Apparently the filing cabinet doesn't work there. This one does. Do I want it there? But apparently I could still, like, put a steamer drunk there, except... What do you mean you don't fit either? Alright, fine. A tool chest? No. In that case, this big filing cabinet is the best way to go. Look at that big asshole. It's a big thing. And it's gonna serve me well here. Like that. Then I can put like a suitcase or something on top of it. Or a wooden box. Yes. A wooden crate will do. And I will never use those items, but you know. The option is there. Now I can put away some of my stuff, which I will do. I only put away my chunk, apparently. Okay. Well, I guess there's one thing I still need to build. Once I've done that, I can just move on. Like, resources, miscellaneous, and fast travel target will put me right in front of the workbench. Yeah, that's cool. And it's a good thing I did install that card post here, otherwise we'll never get out of this place. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.